Calabasas, citing his focus on leadership, social justice and diversity. Las Virgenes Unified School District Superintendent Dan Stepenosky was recognized on Wednesday, October 6, by the Los Angeles County Office of Education with one of its highest honors. Stepenosky was named the LA County Office of Education Superintendent of the Year during a surprise ceremony at the Las Virgenes Unified School District headquarters in Calabasas. Drive. Stepenosky is a leader in diversity, equity, and inclusion, Debra Duardo, Los Angeles County Superintendent of Schools, said in a statement. His openness and transparency with his school community throughout the multi-year COVID-19 pandemic have provided information, direction, and support so others could do the same. Thanks to his leadership, LVUSD became the first school district in Los Angeles County to safely welcome students with. In recognizing Dr. Stepenosky today, we celebrate the leaders in education throughout the world that have put their own needs aside to answer the call to serve. Stepenosky is credited with seeing the Las Virgenes Unified School District become the first in California to formally adopt leadership for justice, social justice standards and commit to purchasing $250,000 in diversity, equity and inclusion texts for student library use. Under his guidance, the school district also designed and implemented a social justice program for grade 11, provided 100% of staff with 7 hours of courageous conversations training and made an online library with free access to digital and audio texts available to parents and community members. Stepenosky will be re-honored at a luncheon for members of the 2021 Los Angeles County Superintendents Collaborative on October 22 at SoFi Stadium in Inglewood.